having some technical difficulties, we're going to take care of that. We want to thank Danielle, Vincent, and First Fest for having us out. Everything here was so much hard work. Be sure to thank her. Make sure you visit the vendors. You guys got enough beer and everything? Keep drinking. Hey, we just got done recording a new EP in the studio. It's available at our merch table. We're gonna play a couple of new songs. Is that cool? No. Yes. This guy wants to crowd surf. Can you guys bring up a crowd so we can surf? Me too.
asked me to do a little more singing this last EP against my will.
You guys, listen to the EP, it's crazy. Jip, the great singer, she's about to show you.
Lies, all lies, all lies. If you haven't had a chance, though, pick up the EP today. You can get it at our merch booth over on that far side over there. It has not been released yet to the world yet, so if you pick it up today, you will be among the first. So keep that in mind. Pick it up today.
Thank you.
What'd I tell you? I love to hear that. All right, we're gonna play another new one. This is the second song off our new EP. Get it here first. First at First Fest. Here in Sacramento? Me too. This next song is the first single off the EP. 98 Rock was nice enough to rock it for us 2 weeks in a row. The song's called Monster.
Yeah.
Of musical instruments here. Chuck and Gina switching places. We'll see what happens. Absolutely, you can have a pick, buddy. Here we go. Oh, more for you, then we're going to welcome our brother, some Oleander, up here. You guys ready for Oleander? Thank you guys so much for sticking with us and having a good time. Man, it makes my heart feel good. I love you so much. Okay. Holler at your conscience, you're sleeping at the wheel again. You have got to be the worst that I've ever called my friend. Look for the stock, but I tell you, you found the end. And what are you waiting for? Taking me for everything. What are you waiting for? I am glad to listen again. This is in your face. I'll be there to deal. No more, nothing left to say.
Sacramento!